Greetings. Thank you, David A., for your interesting comment.
Jesus never bring any justice system, but Prophet Muhammad did bring justice in Medina, where Rock Mountain, Mount Selah located, the Kedar land. It is the first written law in the world, Medina Charter.
Well, before moving on, let's address that first claim you have made, brother. You say that Muhammad brought the first written law in the world.
It is the first written law in the world, Medina Charter.
There is no doubt you are very zealous for your leader, Muhammad, brother. But the Torah, which is the law, was written in the world more than 1,000 years before Muhammad's fables and inventions. David continues,
"Here is my servant whom I support."
And he gives the Hebrew word atmak.
See similarity with Ahmad. So it should have been, "Here is my servant Ahmad."
Your explanation claiming sound-alike insertion of a claimed nickname for Muhammad is intellectual fraud, brother. For example, Ahmad sounds very much like Almad, meaning all angry. You must decide if you love Muhammad so much you will lie about the prophets, brother. Where Islam really commits damning sin, brother, is changing God's word. Let's look at the word in Isaiah 42:1 that you have been taught to change. This is the beginning of Isaiah 42, verse 1. "Behold, my servant, whom I uphold." This is the phrase you rip from the context. You try and claim,
"So it should have been, here is my servant, Ahmad."
Here is the word you try to change from Atmak to Ahmad. The word used is the Hebrew word spelled with letters Aleph, Tav, Mem, Kaf, and is definitely not the spelling of the word Ahmad as you attempt to claim. I have no way to know if you were taught this error by other Mohammedans, or if you've invented this error, this deception all your own, listening to the demon in your mind. But this is a damning example of Islam's fraud, brother. Out and out lies told by or to Muslims. If you respect God, brother, you must go look for yourself from non-Muslim sources. Jewish sources are the best for information about Hebrew words. He replied,
"Where did you learn how to read? You really are an idiot, a moron, and a hypocrite, like the rest of Christian. I clearly mention Medina Charter being the first written law in Medina. I did not mention Al-Quran, you idiot. Why did you compare religious law with the nation law? It is the first written law in the world, Medina Charter."
Oh, yeah, clearly missed that point, because it is irrelevant.
Tell me which country in the world, including Israel, which uses Torah as their national law. Not only stupid, but you are making comment on something you are not even familiar with.
Bless your heart, David. The claim you made about Isaiah 42:1 was false, and I have proven the information was false. You, or whoever taught you, have attempted to change the word of God by Prophet Isaiah. So repent, and you may yet still avoid the flames, brother. The other jihad, claiming or implying significance for Muhammad creating a totalitarian system of laws and control, is meaningless to the validity of his self-claimed prophethood. Other kingdoms before Muhammad had laws. Babylon had written laws called the Code of Hammurabi. That was 1750 B.C., more than 2350 years before Muhammad was born. Again, brother, do not take Islam's fraudulent claims as evidence, or worse, proof, of Muhammad's greatness, uniqueness, or prophethood. You were guided by God to hear the truth in my channel. Do not harden your heart to cling to the lies of Muhammad. May Almighty God visit you in your dreams, as He is doing to honest, sincere Muslims around the world. May you be sincere and honest in your pursuit of your Creator. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.